Hey friends, this is Amy. I'm back with another workout video for you today. Today's class is going to be a fitness yoga class. Fitness yoga is a combination of traditional yoga poses, core work, athletic moves, and cardio. We'll finish with a nice stretch at the end. This is a 30-minute workout. All you'll need is your mat, so let's go ahead and begin. We're gonna start back on our mat in child's pose. So for your child's pose, go ahead and spread your knees open, sit back towards your heels, reach your fingertips forward, spread your fingers out wide. You go ahead and rest your forehead on your mat, and we're gonna start by focusing on our breath. So you're starting to breathe in through your nose and out through your nose, drawing that breath deep into your bellies. As you breathe, you might hear that sound that breath creates in the back of your throat. Just remembering today throughout our practice that anytime this child's pose is a safe place, giving yourself permission to return to it, to take a break anytime you need to. I want you to listen to your body first, my cue second. In your child's pose, reach your arms off to the right side of your mat, stretch it across your body, feel that stretch across your lats, all the way through into your hips. Just breathing into any tight spots in your body. We're gonna walk our hands back to center, then take it across to the left side, stretching over into that left side of your body, taking that breath in. Remembering to listen to your breath, listen to your body, doing what feels best for you today. Let's come up onto our hands and knees into an all fours position. So your knees are under your hips, your hands are under your shoulders, moving through some cat and cow. So as we inhale, let's lift up into cow bone, arching our back. And on the exhale, round up into cat pose, pull the navel to the spine. Just moving at the pace of your breath. So each inhale, coming into your cow pose. Each exhale, rounding up into your cat pose. Connecting the pace to the pace of your breath.
Facing dog.
press back, downward facing dog. Beautiful. Bending the knees, crouching there. Exhale, downward facing dog. Let's do that one more time. Bend your knees, crouching there. Exhale, downward facing dog. On our next inhale, let's come forward, high plank. So in our high plank, our shoulders are directly underneath our wrists. Anytime in this plank position, if we want to use our knees, we can drop our knees down for more support. So you're listening to your body. Just holding, using your nice strong core, pressing the mat away from the hands. We're building that heat up, eyes looking down, head in line with your spine. And let's press it back, downward facing dog, wonderful. Bending your knees, crouching bear pose. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank and hold. Strong core, using the knees if we need to. Adding on, let's lower down. You can be on your knees or toes. Elbows hug your ribs. Coming into chaturanga, holding your chaturanga. Holding from your knees or toes. Elbows squeezing your ribs. Press back up, high plank. Exhale, downward facing dog. Crouching bear. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, chaturanga, knees or toes. This time coming into either cobra, belly buttons down, hands by your sides, or lifting all the way up in upward facing dog. If you're an upward facing dog, only tops of your feet and hands touching. Exhale, downward facing dog. Bending your knees, crouching bear. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra or upward facing dog. Shoulders away from those ears. Exhaling, downward facing dog. Beautiful, you guys. Starting to feel that warmth in our body. Let's look forward between our hands. We're going to step to the top of our mats in a forward fold. Feet about hip width apart. We're bending our knees as much as we need to in this pose to take any pressure out of the low back. Let's inhale, come halfway up. Monkey pose, you can have your hands on your shins, on a block, or fingertips. Exhale, forward fold. As we inhale, let's circle sweep up, extended mountain pose, bend the knees. Inhale, breathing up. On the exhale, sink your hips back, chair pose, weight into your heels. Anytime in our chair pose, if you need to take pressure off your back or your shoulders, you can always bring those hands into your heart center. Let's inhale, circle sweep up and around, maybe slightly bending back. Exhale, swan dive forward, push the walls away. Inhale, halfway up, monkey pose, fingertips or hands on your shins. Exhale, forward fold. We're gonna step our right foot back into a low lunge, dropping our right knee down to our mat, untucking our toes. Inhale, lifting up, kneeling warrior, feeling that stretch in that right hip flexor. Keeping that front knee over your ankle. Let's exhale our elbows down to our ribs. Cactus your arms. Feel your upper back working. So kissing your shoulder blades together. Squeeze that upper back nice and strong, making this an active pose. Let's inhale, breathe up. Exhale, dive the hands down to the mat. Tuck the toes under. Press back, downward facing dog. On the inhale, crouching bear, bend the knees. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, through your flow, chaturanga. Cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Looking forward between your hands, let's step or jump forward, forward fold. Inhale, circle sweep the arms up and around. Exhale into chair pose. Inhale, breathing up. And exhale, swan dive all the way forward. Coming halfway up, monkey pose, fingertips or hands on your shins. Exhale, forward fold. Stepping your left foot back, kneeling warrior, drop the knee, untuck the toes, breathe the arms up and high, lunging into that leg, feel that stretch in your left hip flexor, making sure your right knee stays over your ankle. Exhale your elbows to your ribs, cactus arms. Remember that active upper back, squeezing those shoulder blades together. Chest is lifted. Nice deep breaths. Inhaling the arms overhead. Exhaling the hands down to the mat. Tuck the toes under. Downward facing dog.
On our inhale, bending the knees, crouching bear. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, high plank.
Lowering through chaturanga, cobra or upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog.
We should be feeling warm. As we're feeling warmer, we're gonna start to pick up our pace. Lifting our right leg high, three leg dog. Bend your knee, open up your hip, finding your left heel getting closer to the mat. We're gonna inhale, step forward into a lunge,
rising up into our crescent lunge. So your back heel is lifted off the mat, arms can be overhead or at the heart center. Nice strong legs, holding this lunge position. Anytime you can drop your back knee to the mat for a little more support. Deep breaths, feeling those legs working, feeling those legs strengthening. Exhaling your hands down to the mat. Stepping back to high plank, shoulders over your wrists. Either hold your plank or give me eight jacks right here. Eight, seven, six, five. Core strong. Four, three, two. Lower through chaturanga, cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog.
Left leg high, three leg dog, bend the knee, open the hip, finding that right heel getting closer to the mat.
Sweeping it through, coming into your crescent lunge, inhaling up, back heel lifted, shoulders into your back pocket, arms can stay overhead or come to the heart. Again, we always have the option to drop that back knee, working towards straightening that back leg, so press through that heel. Nice deep breaths. Exhaling the hands down to the mat. Stepping back into our high plank. Shoulders over your wrists, either holding or eight jacks right here, team. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Lower through chaturanga, cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog.
Let's look forward between our hands, this time either stepping or jumping forward, forward fold.
On the inhale, circle sweep the arms up and around. Exhaling your hands to your heart centers. Let's bring our feet together so our toes and heels are touching in our mountain pose. Exhaling, sinking back into our hips. We're gonna twist our right elbow to the outside of our left thigh, twisting chair. We can keep these hands together in a prayer position, or we can open the arms up. Watching our hips and our knees as one hip likes to pull forward, keeping those hips and knees nice and level. Sitting back in those glutes. Let's inhale, come back to center. Circle sweep the arms up and around. Exhale, swan dive all the way forward. Coming halfway up, monkey pose, fingertips or shins. Exhale, forward fold. Let's step or jump back to high plank. Holding your high plank, move your right hand to the center. We're gonna open up side plank. So in our side plank, if we want more support, I can always drop this bottom knee down to the mat. If we want more challenge, we can always lift the top leg off the mat. Making sure that shoulder's right over that wrist. Coming back to our high plank. From your knees or your toes, you're giving me three tricep push-ups. So elbows hug your ribs. Press up two more times. Then we'll meet back in downward facing dog. Beautiful, you guys.
In our downward facing dog, right leg lifts high, three leg dog, sweeping it through into our crescent lunge.
Back heel lifted, arms overhead or at the heart. This time you're gonna lunge down and up. So you lunge, lift. Four more times, right here, front knee over your ankle.
tapping that back knee towards the floor two more times. One more time. Exhaling the hands down to the mat. Stepping back. High plank. We're either holding or eight jacks with me. Let's go. Eight, seven, four, three, two. Lowering through chaturanga, knees or toes. Cobra or upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Lifting our left leg up, three leg dog. Sweeping through, crescent lunge. Inhale, breathing up. Hands overhead or at the heart. Knee lowers eight times, team. Eight, lift, seven. You got it. Whew. Four more. Four, three, two. Nice. Exhale the hands down to the mat. Step back, high plank. Eight jacks or hold. Eight. Four, three, two. We're gonna lower through chaturanga. Cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Looking forward between your hands, either stepping or jumping forward, forward fold. Inhale, circle sweep up and around. Exhale, hands to heart center. Bringing our feet together in our mountain pose, toes and heels touching. As we exhale, let's sink back into our chair pose. Adding our twist, left arm to the outside of the right thigh. Rotating from your waist, pulling the knees back. We can keep the hands in prayer or open the arms up in our twist. Our eyes can gaze up towards our top arm. Our hips are dropping back. Nice deep breaths. Hands come back together. Rotate back to center. Inhaling our arms up and around. Exhale, swan dive forward. Coming halfway up, monkey pose, fingertips or shins. Exhale, forward fold. Step or jump back, high plank. Moving our left hand to the center, side plank. We can drop the bottom knee for more support. We can lift the top leg for more challenge. We can have our feet stacked, or we can have our feet staggered. Direct line from shoulder down to our wrist. Coming back to our high plank, from our knees or toes, three tricep push-ups, elbows hug your ribs. Then we'll meet back in downward facing dog. Nice job, you guys. In our downward facing dog, lifting our right leg up, three leg dog, sweeping it through, crescent lunge. So this time in our lunge, we're gonna lunge down, bring your knee to your chest. Here we go. So it's down, pull, seven, pull, six. Are you tapping that knee down, driving it to your chest? Four more. Four, three, two, one more, you guys. Hold your lunge, down and up only. Here we go. So it's down. You can always have those hands in at the heart. Five more. Five. Four. Let's go. Three. Feeling those legs. Two. Last one. Exhaling the hands down to the mat. Stepping back. High plank. Holding our plank or eight jacks. Eight. Seven. Four. Three. Two. Lowering through chaturanga. Cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhaling, left leg high. Sweeping that left foot through, crescent lunge. Inhaling up, lunging down, knee to your chest, team. Down, pull, seven, pull. Drive it all the way through. You're looking good. Four, drop low. Four. Come on, you're doing it well. Hold the lunge, down and up. Eight. Nice, you can always bring those hands down to your heart. Front knee over your ankles, shoulders relax away from those ears. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Exhaling the hands down to the mat. Stepping back to high plank. Holding or eight jacks. Here we go. Eight. Four. Three. Two. Chaturanga. Cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Looking forward between our hands. Stepping or jumping forward, forward fold. Inhale, circle, sweep the arms up. Exhale, sit back into our chair pose. In our chair pose, bring your hands to your heart. This time, let's lift our heels off the mat for a balanced chair. So you're balancing on the balls of those feet. Heels are lifted, chest is lifted, legs are shaking. You're doing awesome. Hold with me. Hips are holding back. Inhaling the arms up and around. Exhale, swan dive forward. Coming halfway up, monkey pose. Fingertips or shins. Exhale, forward fold. Step or jump back to high plank. In our high plank, give me 16 mountain climbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Chaturanga. Cobra or upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Beautiful, you guys. We're gonna start to slow down our pace here. Now that our bodies are nice and warm, we're gonna move into some of our flexibility work. So looking forward between our hands, let's step or jump forward, forward fold. Just holding here in our forward fold for a couple breaths. If you'd like, go ahead and reach your hands on the back of your legs onto your calves. Bringing your chest closer towards your thighs, lifting up through your tailbone. Nice deep breaths right here. Releasing the hands, coming halfway up, fingertips or shins, long back monkey pose. And exhale, forward fold. Let's inhale, circle, sweep the arms up and around. And exhaling our hands to our heart centers. So we're gonna turn sideways on our mat. I want you to step back with your right foot so you face the side. I'm gonna face you, but you're facing the side, so your feet are turned out. Reaching your arms up in a five-pointed star. As you exhale, let's sink into a goddess pose. Pulling your elbows into your ribs. So if it's easier for you to face forward so you can see me, you can face forward as well. You're just gonna be off your mat a little bit. So just like in the beginning with our cactus arms, I want you to squeeze your upper back nice and strong. Can you sink a little bit deeper? Feeling those legs work. You're breathing. Can we go a little bit lower together, right here? Nice and strong, use your breath. And inhale, breathe all the way up. Exhale, arms down to your shoulders. Turn your 10 toes to either face forward or to the long end of your mat. Bring your arms behind, adding chest expansion. Clasp your hands together. Open up your heart, draw your shoulders back. As we exhale, let's fold forward into our standing straddle splits with chest expansion. So lengthening up through your tailbone, feel the lengthen in the back of your legs and your hamstrings. Feel the opening of your chest and shoulders. Just allowing your breath to take you deeper into this pose. Releasing the chest expansion, grabbing onto both sides of the legs, so grabbing behind the legs, pulling yourself a little deeper into the stretch. facing the leg. So if you're facing side or you're facing front, let's all meet facing front back in a forward fold. So walk your feet in back to your forward fold. Let's come halfway up, monkey pose, fingertips or hands on our shins. Exhale, forward fold. We're either stepping or jumping back to our plank. From our plank, lowering down, chaturanga, cobra or upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Lifting our right leg up, three-leg dog. Coming into our pigeon pose, bring that right knee to the right wrist, pointing to the corner of the mat. Walking your left leg all the way back so your hips are square. Chest is lifted, so you should feel this opening up through your right hip. You want to make sure your hips are level and you're not sitting over on that right hip. From here, we can lower down onto our elbows if that feels comfortable. If we want to take it a little bit deeper, we can melt all the way down into our mat. We can let that forehead relax down. Now that our muscles are nice and warm, improving our flexibility, breathing into any tight areas in that hip. Just holding these poses a little bit longer in order to increase our flexibility. Just letting your mind focus back on your breath. Deep inhales through the nose, deep exhales through the nose. Walking back up onto our hands, pressing our palms into the mat, tucking our toes under, pressing back into downward facing dog. Lifting our left leg high, three-leg dog. Bringing our left knee to our left wrist. Walking our right leg back again, squaring our hips, drawing our shoulders back, lifting our chest. And if we want to take it a little bit deeper, walking down onto those elbows or all the way down onto our mat, we can relax that forehead down, opening up our left hips. Walk back up onto our hands, pressing our palms into the mat, having a seat on our hips, swing the legs around to the top of our mat. So we're gonna come into some core work. So in the middle of our mats, let's walk our feet in so our big toes are touching for boat pose. Grab onto the backs of your thighs. You're gonna lift your feet off the mat. You can continue to hold the back of your thighs or you can release your arms. You want to extend your legs a little bit straighter. You can hold them a little bit straighter. You guys stay there as I turn my body so maybe you can see me a little bit better. Using that nice strong core. Couple more deep breaths. And then go ahead and bring the soles of your feet together, lifting and lengthening through your spine. Exhale, folding forward into your butterfly stretch. Feel those knees press down towards the mat. And as we inhale, let's lift back up. Bring your knees together, toes at the top of your mat, hands out by your side, slowly lower down with me, using that core strength all the way down onto your mat. Reaching your arms overhead. You're gonna bring your right knee into your chest, give it a hug. Take your right arm out to the side, take that leg across your body for a spinal twist. Eyes can look towards your right hand. Keep your shoulders anchored into the mat. And let's come back to center. Left knee into your chest, left arm out to the side, take Shavasana, final relaxation, just a moment here. Opening up your feet, turning your palms up, closing your eyes, relaxing your body, just letting your body melt into the mat, just letting go of any little stress or tension that's left. Just taking a moment right here to let everything go. And on our next breath, just gently wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers. Take a big stretch overhead from your toe tips to your fingertips. And roll over onto one side of your body into the fetal position. Chin down to the front of your chest, taking a roll shoulder to shoulder across the front of your chest. And bringing your head back up in the center. Taking one more deep breath up. And exhaling your hands through your heart center. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed our practice together. You have a wonderful rest of your day. Namaste.